Matt's going to show us an example of jumping mechanics. The first time he's going to do it wrong. So when he comes down, you can see how his knees are caved together. They're forward of his toes, and they're rotated inward. And then he's going to show us the proper mechanics. So now when Matt lands, his hips are back, his knees are not forward of his toes, and they're right in line with his hip and his ankle. If you have any questions about this or whether or not your mechanics are the way that they should be, the information will be at the end of this video, and you can feel free to contact.